As countries around the world effectively shut down to tackle the spread of coronavirus, Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko is urging citizens to drink vodka, go to saunas and return to work. Lukashenko has refused to implement a lockdown in the country of roughly 9.5 million people, suggesting that others have done so as an act of frenzy and psychosis. In Belarus, about 150 people have contracted COVID-19 infections with no deaths.